But they don't give you a diplomatic passport.
No, really.
I have said it only in Ethiopia.
In the past, it was possible, but the problem is